Already. All right, ladies, mount your men. Nice start out of the gate.
This is the Texas Wife Carrying Championship.
Texas Wife Carrying Championships.
We've got about 60 or 70 couples.
Last year, I believe, overall, we got fourth place.
278 yards.
It sounds short, but it'll take every bit of energy out of you.
Which includes a sand obstacle, a water pit.
I don't know about that water.
As well as two steeple chase-like hurdles.
Please have your helmets on.
You really have to hold on tight.
I have to hold on for dear life.
And hoping that he won't drop you or he don't fall so you won't eat some dirt.
It's hilarity.
It's a little spill.
It's pretty bizarre. It's not like any other sport.
I was telling people at work about it and they couldn't believe what this was.
We gotta be able to laugh at each other. We gotta be able to come together and have fun.
It's kind of hard to hold on sometimes because your head is just bopping.
Whenever you're hanging upside down,
pressure is going to your head
and you feel like your stomach's gonna turn, but you just gotta hang on tight.
You're almost there, you're almost there.
I promised him that I would sing to him the whole way.
Yeah, she's gonna sing to me while I'm running. Another one bites the dust.
Keep him in a happy place.
This year's Texas Wife Carrying Championships, it benefits a great cause. Pediatric cancer patients and their families will be directly benefited. And so far we've had over $10,000 that has been raised. We expect to come in at about $12,000 by the end of the day. So it's really going directly to the families that it's going to make a great impact to make the life of a sick child just a little bit brighter.
Just to bring everybody in and have fun and also to give.